every option. Every single one. There's no option you can do that beats Samsung. No.
Alright, so let's stick it with the Sheik pick. I love it. He's gonna put Zeku. He's gonna put him through the same struggles. Lane's got some rough waters ahead of him. First off, going a little further to Marth. Some up air chains. Lane's gonna get a nice big punish. 45-75.
It covers everything, it stays over.
Nice forward smash for you. See with the movement, so the turnaround, the mix up.
Longer than he's just there.
Oh my god, man.
Another up air string, Lane's just holding.
Let's go, man.
Good back air to carry him off stage. Alright, there you go. Even game.
I don't believe in actually Jeremy Snow. Let's put that out there.
No?
Just for the record.
Okay.
I don't believe in it. I think it's a fraud.
That's fair.
You should play his character.
I mean, I agree. But I think he's putting in work on Lane right now.
Oh, it looks really close.
Nutty shot with the sniper.
Okay.
And I actually think it's the reason why his uppers are so fucking crazy.
I can agree with that. Oh.
Look at that fade. Look at that fade. I put land. Oh my god. Oh, look at that mix up. He was ready for the shield drop. He wanted to mix up.
Oh, my nose getting sloppy. Land needs to clean this up. There you go.
That's not it.
That's not it, but it might be an edge guard.
No. Land doesn't know when to use it.
Mark that. There you go. Game two. What a FT? No. Only one battlefield. I told you.
The
two-sip true combo.
I don't know where they're gonna go, because there's like counter-pick stuff. Like,
yeah, but... Go back.
Or... Where did it go?
We're back to Mark Fox. Battlefield.
Game. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Mark. That's a good 50. Oh, dead. That's it. Last move. Let's get it. Start with three songs. Shine. Nope.
Back away. Get away from that.
Look at that, dude. Go right back to the ground. I love that. I started doing that only recently.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, no.
That's such an easy side to do. Why aren't you coming that every time?
Hmm. Okay.
Oh no, what the fuck? There's a million times you could have
that's true.
And just ended the combo early and then used Mars' magnificent fucking edge guarding skills to just close it up. Is that one?
Okay,
nice ledge off.
Okay. Fourth match covered a few angles there. Land is just unlucky enough to pick one. to work up to the edge game?
That's fucking really unfortunate. But you know what?
You can give.
It's even now because Lance is right there. 2 seconds in the chest. You're gonna be way faster than that if you're gonna catch one off. Yeah, missed the tag.
Nice job, reset.
Yeah, missed the tag.
Up airs.
Oh,
air misses. It's fine.
Cool. Good recovery. Jeremy doesn't really seem like the run-up down tilt type of Marth.
No, not at all. Kind of the run-up grabber platform control.
I was gonna say, like, she's a lot of drill, that's my job, but I just don't know.
Next up the
clock. I feel like Lan's not run-up shielding. Run-up shield's really good, but
yeah.
You can get grabbed for it, but I still think it's really good. And he's a okay.
He's great.
Opens up the stocks. Lands above 40, so that's gotta feel good for me.
Yeah, and he like grab, it's gonna lead into a drop punish.
So Lance gotta compose himself here. Don't jump up.
Up airs, maybe not best train. Oh, nice yes. Oh, okay. Oh, this would be a nice choke.
Woohoo! Double up smash!
Alright, 1-1.
Yeah.
Bit of a fluke. And snaked into the grasses. Into the game 3. Kevin!
Dog, I really don't want to fucking lose now.
So?
If I lose, I have to play either just.
When do you want to go to the after? As soon as possible?
I don't know, I'm not gonna drink, so. No, fuck.
So, like, just what I'm saying. Caitlin might want to come. Like, she wants to come really bad, which is obviously working tonight. I'm thinking maybe we pregame to my place until around like 12, maybe like maybe 1.
That's super late.
That is super late.
Why does she just
I don't know if she can, though. I don't know if that's possible. I'll have to ask her. Who are you against? Game 3 on Pokemon? Don't do this to yourselves.
Can't hear anything. Can you hear the gameplay?
No, we don't have gameplay.
There. That's fucking it. Okay. Oh man, you fucking cannot. Get grabbed there. If you get grabbed there, you know he's gonna down throw you. You have to DI so you edge slip to the ledge. Yep. Eh. Like that, exactly like that. DI the hits so you edge slip to the ledge, because otherwise he covers fucking three out of the four options. Like, Menard could have down tilted and tech trapped him. Like you frame trapped him. You turn around, grab it if he doesn't, no tech roll in or tech in place. Okay, missing the edge guard. Okay, reads the roll. Okay, this is scary because Marth can fucking do this at 0%. Especially if Flan's chasing him like this. He's gotta not do that. He's gotta play neutral, like... See, look, he's trying to fight from, like, up on the platforms and stuff. Oh, I'm surprised he didn't jab that. Got the grab anyway. No, what? Oh, man. Dude, Marth's fucking... Every Marth sucks cock. Do the fucking... Okay, nice grab. No. You gotta up air. You have to up air if you think he's gonna take him, please. See, the thing is, I know Lan, when he up threw him, I knew he read the tech in place, but he didn't up air. And it's, you have to up air, otherwise it's just too far away for you to cover it with a wave land grab. Oh my god, wow. Sneaks in the up smash. Let's get it. Let's get it. That's my brother. My brother is pretty good player. I think